Okay, it is opening weekend, and Janikowski boots it away to start this game between the Raiders and the Colts. Ahmad Bradshaw back to receive and will take it out of the end zone. Bradshaw is met at the 26-yard line by Marcell Reese. Andrew Luck sends a man in motion, and Snite hikes the ball. Looking right, back left, and Charles Woodson will intercept the very first pass of the season from Andrew Luck. Michael Vick trots out on the field. First snap is a Raider. He's going to hand it up the middle to Marcell Reese for a gain of 2. The new offensive line contains Marcus Cannon for the Raiders, and the wide receiving core contains new addition Randy Moss. Vick, going with the quarterback wrap, is tackled for a loss. The defensive line, led by rookie Jean-Francois, the leader of the defense, Robert Mathis, heads the linebacking core, and Vontae Davis, the major cornerback, leads the secondary. Vic comes out for the third play of the drive, looking middle, and is sacked by Freeman. Luck will take over for the second time. Bradshaw up the middle. Bradshaw banging down for a nice gain of 3. Luck drops back, looking right, comes back left, and a little bit, and a bad throw to Reggie Wayne. The offensive line, led by center Samson Satele, and wide receiving core, led by Reggie Wayne and T.Y. Hilton. Luck, 5 wide, drops back, looking, going deep, and it is dropped by Darius Heyward-Bey. He had a walk-in touchdown, but dropped it. Vic comes out for his second drive and is going QB wrap, has a hole, he has a seam, and he is gone. Robert Mathis, the only one with a shot. Another man misses the tackle, and Vontae Davis can't catch up. Touchdown, Raiders. The Raiders take a quick 7-0 lead as Michael Vick got a hole on the left side of the line. The quarterback wrap caught the Colts napping, and he was gone. The fake handoff to Rashad Jennings. The nice block. The block downfield by Rod Streeter, and that was it. Michael Vick was gone. There was no one who could catch him. Jacoby Ford just got to sit back and watch Vick run into the end zone. A little stutter right behind his offensive lineman, and after that, there was no one who had a chance to touch him as he is gone. He ran down that left sideline, never was touched. Andrew Luck getting ready to come out for his next drive as Dennis Allen congrats Michael Vick on their first touchdown of the season. Andrew Luck sends a guy in motion. Looks right, coming back left, looks back right, and now decides to escape. Nick Roach tackles Andrew Luck for a minimal gain. Richard Seymour, new addition, leads the defensive line for the Raiders. Nick Roach and Kevin Burnett lead the linebackers, and new addition Nnamdi Asamoah and rookie DJ Hayden lead the Raiders' secondary. Seymour tripped up. Burnett chasing down Ahmad Bradshaw for a nice gain, giving them a first down. First down was a nice little incompletion, nice stop by the defense, and this time Reggie Wayne is going to get loose on Nnamdi Asamoah for a nice another first down, sending Kobe Fleener in motion. Ahmad Bradshaw breaks the tackle for a nice gain of 4. Andrew Luck comes out in the shotgun 4 wide. Ahmad Bradshaw stays in the block, and T.Y. Hilton drops the pass. Vic comes back out for his second drive, or for his third drive, and fumbles the ball. Bajorn Werner with the recovery, and the Colts are in business. Andrew Luck comes out in the I formation and sends Kobe Fleener in motion again. Ahmad Bradshaw up the middle, and Bradshaw almost, if he could have broken the tackle of Richard Seymour, would have had a touchdown. And right there, poor decision by Andrew Luck, and Jenkins is headed the other way. Can the speedster Darius Heyward-Bey catch him down? Jenkins to the 5, and Heyward-Bey will catch him at the 5-yard line, first and goal Raiders. Andrew Luck never looked away. Darius Heyward-Bey. Mike Jenkins read his eyes, and as soon as that ball was thrown, he broke on the ball and was headed the other way. Almost took it for 6. Andrew Luck even was running back. You can see the Colts players were closer than the Raiders. No Raider had a chance to block anybody. As soon as Mike Jenkins caught that ball, Darius Heyward-Bey was hot on his tail and finally caught him at the 5-yard line. The Raiders will be in business. Starting at the 5-yard line, Michael Vick and company ready to check in as Dennis Allen is happy to have another one's third and goal. already as the Raiders couldn't get anything going, and Randy Moss into the end zone, touchdown. Andrew Luck and company need to get something started quick here as Ahmad Bradshaw, the pitch off right side, a nice 10-yard gain. Andrew Luck's gonna hand it right back off to Bradshaw, and Bradshaw's got a nice gain down the left side. Another first down. Andrew Luck going five wide, looking, finds Allen. Andrew Luck dropping back on third and 10, looking. He's got a man, Reggie Wayne, first down on third down conversion. A nice pass by Andrew Luck. Michael Vick only with 5 yards passing, but Andrew Luck with the two interceptions and the poor 21.4% completion rate. The Raiders defense is doing its job. Ahmad Bradshaw up the middle goes to hurdle over, but is clipped on the feet. Andrew Luck looks back and got Darius Heyward Bey. He's not dropping this one. A nice 17-yard reception. Andrew Luck hands the ball up the middle to Ahmad Bradshaw. Bradshaw gets 7 yards. The Colts are in business now. Ahmad Bradshaw again up middle, but this time only gains two, and they had to settle for a field goal. Michael Vick and company off and running early, but Antoine Bethea and the Colts take the ball away from the Raiders. Michael Vick with his first interception as a Raider, and that sets the Colts back up in business. At the end of the first, it is 14-3 Raiders. The Colts looking to answer and bring this one closer. Andrew Luck, all the time in the world, and finds Reggie Wayne. Charles Woodson tried to grab Reggie Wayne as the ball arrived, but was just a little late. Michael Vick comes back out after throwing that interception and is sacked on third and 17, and they have to punt the ball away. Andrew Luck, run and read option. Andrew Luck off the left side for a nice gain of three. Andrew Luck is going to hand the ball off to Ahmad Bradshaw, and Bradshaw is going to pick his way for almost the first down, third and one. Bradshaw on the fake. Bradshaw with a nice block, but T.Y. Hilton can't get there and receive the ball. Vic comes out looking, and it's intercepted by Vontae Davis. Vic was looking Randy Moss the whole time, and Vontae Davis read his eyes. Andrew Luck going deep. Darius Heyward Bey drops the ball again. Andrew Luck and Darius Heyward Bey are just not having a good game together. Andrew Luck is sacked this time by new addition Richard Seymour. Vick and company take the ball over again, and Rashad Jennings is going to catch the screen pass, and he is down the right sideline. Hits him with the step back and knocked out of bounds. Vick and company hurry to the line quickly and hand the ball off to Marcel Reese, and Marcel Reese with a gaping hole up the middle for a nice run. They're set up inside the 30, now inside the 20. Into the 10-yard line. Vic dropping back again, finds Randy Moss down to the 2. And now Michael Vick drops back again and looking for Randy Moss, but Bijan Werner drops back into coverage and has an interception of Michael Vick, stopping the drive prematurely. Andrew Luck dropping back, trying to take the lead with a field goal or take an even bigger lead with a touchdown, but he is sacked. The ball is out, but his offensive line bails him out with the recovery. Third and 15. Andrew Luck dropping back in the pocket, looking deep. Throwing it in the triple coverage, and Nnamdi Asamoah gets his first interception of the year on Andrew Luck. Michael Vick dropping back, looking over the middle, and finds his favorite target already, which is Randy Moss. He looks outside for the wide receiver screen and finds Randy Moss. Randy Moss down the right side for a nice 13-yard gain. The red zone efficiency at 50%. You know the Raiders would like it a lot higher than that. And Rashad Jennings is going to take this one up the middle for a first down. The 2-minute warning, and they come out and he finds Rod Streeter over the middle down to the 6-yard line. Vic's going to drop back and throw it again and find Randy Moss coming across the back of the end zone for the touchdown. Randy Moss's second touchdown of the day. And Randy Moss is letting those Colts fans know the Raiders are here to play. Richard Seymour looking to get bear down on Andrew Luck, but Andrew Luck's got plenty of time. But DJ Hayden, the rookie, gets the interception, looking to run, but is tripped up and goes down. Vic comes out again for another possession, under 2 minutes to go in the half. He's going to roll out. He's got room. The nice block by Rashad Jennings, and Vic is down the left sideline, stays in bounds all the way down. They're to the 6-yard line. He has it. He has Rashad Jennings open, but he's not going to throw it. He's going to dive for the end zone. Touchdown, Raiders. Michael Vick in with a running touchdown. And Michael Vick, first rushing touchdown as a Raider. One of the best rushing quarterbacks of all time gets his first touchdown as a Raider. And Mike Jenkins, interception number 2. And this one's going for 6. Mike Jenkins has reservations for 6. and we'll take this one for a touchdown to put the Raiders up 35-13. Andrew Luck just trying to stop the bleeding now. Looking, and it's intercepted. Nnamdi Asamoah gets his second interception of the game. But with 32 seconds, the Raiders squandered the opportunity for more points. At the half, the Raiders, not as many passing yards. The Colts have more passing yards, 13 more, but the Raiders dominating the rushing yards. The halftime score of 35 to 13, not out of the realm of possibility that the Colts could bring it back. As you can see, total offense, the Raiders have almost 100 more yards, almost have 100 more rushing yards, one more first down, more punt and kick return yards, more total yards, more are winning the turnover battle, have a better third down conversion, red zone percentage, all of that stuff. But to start the second half, the Raiders are going to give Kenyon Barner, the rookie, the speedster out of Oregon, a shot, replacing Rashad Jennings for the second half. And on the first play, Vic's going to throw the screen to Kenyon Barner, and Kenyon Barner down the right side with a step back and a nice 15-yard reception for Kenyon Barner. Vic with a 70% completion percentage, having a very nice day other than the three picks. He's going to throw it over the middle, and Rivera with a nice dive catch for the first down. Kenyon Barner off right side. A nice 5-yard carry, 3rd and 3. Vic with the draw to Kenyon Barner, and Barner picks up the first down. Barner having a nice game so far. Vic looking over middle and finds Jacoby Ford. Ford for a nice 6-yard game. Vic with 5 straight completions. But he's going to pitch this one out to Kenyon Barner. Barner looking for the first down, but will not get it. 3rd and 3. Vic is going to fake the option. He's going to pitch it to Marcel Reese, and Reese bumbles down to the 4th and 1. The Raiders got to kick the field goal. Andrew Luck read option, and he's got room. Andrew Luck for a nice 8-yard carry in the I formation, sending Kobe Fleener on a in motion. Ahmad Bradshaw up the middle for 4 yards. Andrew Luck calling an audible. Luck looking deep. He's going to take off running anyway, and Nick Roach is going to stop him after he gets 7. Unable to stop him before the first down. Andrew Luck looking over the middle. Andrew Luck can't get rid of it in time and bounces it off the back of one of his teammates' helmet. Kenyon Barner has to change directions, but he changed it on a dime. Very impressive, but still can't get anything. Vic rolling out to his left, and he's going to run, but he gets nailed. He's lucky that Watson was there to recover his fumble, and Vic's got Randy Moss wide open on the right side. Randy Moss with a nice reception. Vic and company come out. They're going another screen, another new part of this offense that they're looking to do, the screenplay. And his own man tackles him as Kenyon Barner had a chance for a touchdown. A screen to Randy Moss on the right side, and Randy Moss has some room down the right side. A nice gain, and Randy Moss is over 100 yards receiving early or late in the third quarter. Michael Vick's going to drop back. Looking Randy Moss's way, coming back left, and he's picked off by Leron Landry. And Landry headed the other way. It's knocked out, but the Raiders can't recover. Andrew Luck and company take over at the 17. Ahmad Bradshaw tries to take it right side, but can't get it. Andrew Luck drops back, looking right. Richard Seymour bearing down. He sidesteps in, but Tracy Porter has the interception. And Tracy Porter steps out of bounds. Vic and company head back out. And he's looking screen past Kenyon Barner, but Barner was unable to get open, and Vic had to just throw it in the dirt. Vic on the play action, looking Randy Moss, and he's got him. Randy Moss down to the 12-yard line. Randy Moss having a hell of a debut with the Raiders. Michael Vic dropping back, looking Randy Moss, but we'll go Kenyon Barner. Barner on the screen, and Barner down to the 6-yard line. A nice gain of 6. The Raiders with 5 trips to the red zone, 3 touchdowns, no field goals. Not the greatest percentage. He's looking Rod Streeter, and it's almost intercepted. Rod Streeter has it knocked away. Pat White and Kenyon Barner will be your running back quarterback tandem. Also, Randy Moss is now out. Kreiner and Butler are now in. Rivera out. Osbury in. Nnamdi Asamoah out. Chimity Chikwa in. Just getting some new faces, getting the most talented players a little rest and avoid injury. Charles Woodson still one of the big names, and Tyvon Branch still one of the big names still in the game. Allen with the drop pass knocked out of his hands. Andrew Luck sending a man in motion, getting an audible, hikes it, looking left, comes back right, and knocked away. Pat White comes out for his first drive, looking for Kenyon Barner, and will find him. Kenyon Barner down the right side, hits him with a step back, and Kenyon Barner Kenyon Barner is he God? Bethea misses the tackle, and Kenyon Barner strolls into the end zone for the touchdown. Andrew Luck comes out looking to get some type of answer, but the speedster Chimity Chikwa with the pick six flies on into the end zone, putting the Raiders up 55-13, and the rout is on. Andrew Luck comes about throwing, but it's a poor throw, almost picked off. Andrew Luck needs to settle down, get some confidence. This one almost picked off as he's trying to throw it over the middle, and they will punt. Pat White going to read option it and is sacked for a 3-yard loss. Pat White on the read option again is going to get it loose on the left side. The nice spin and the nice gain of 9. Pat White, though, 3rd and 4. Let's see how he does in the clutch. He's got a wide-open Osberry running down the seam. And they are trying a lot of read option and different stuff with him. Kenyon Barner with the nice 5-yard pitch. Pat White's going to hand it up the middle to Marcel Reese. Don't have many other options at fullback, so Marcel Reese has got to play the full game. Kenyon Barner with a run up the middle. They're going to go for it on 4th, and Kenyon Barner is stopped. Turns the ball over to Andrew Luck and the Colts. Andrew Luck looking to heal some wounds. But no, Richard Seymour is going to get in there for the sack. Andrew Luck just trying to heal the hearts of some Colts fans who are sitting at home crying at this game. Getting beat by the awful Oakland Raiders. Or at least that's what most people thought. The Raiders would be bad just like recent years. But Jacoby Ford over the middle with the reception. 2nd and 14. Pat White's got is loose. The two-year man out of West Virginia is loose. And Kenyon Barner comes in, running the Wildcat, hands it off to Rashad Jennings. And Rashad Jennings is loose down the right side. Rashad Jennings down to the 7-yard line. Vontae Davis is hurt. Pat White over the middle. And somehow Osberry fights his way and takes the ball away from Jarrell Freeman for a nice touchdown. That puts the Raiders up 62-13. With 3 minutes to go, and Chimity Chikwa has reservations for 12. 2 pick 6 for Chimity Chikwa, and the dagger had been crossed a long time ago. But Matt McGloin will come in for Pat White, and Latavius Murray will come in for Kenyon Barner, putting in the third stringers now. Andrew Luck just trying to stop the bleeding. Andrew Luck, though, can't find anything and goes down for the sack. Andrew Luck trying to just get to 20 points, make this look a little less of a terrible thing. And Darius Heyward-Bey catches the ball, but nowhere near the first down. Matt McGloin and Latavius Murray hook up for their first reception or pass and reception of the year. And Latavius Murray pointing out blockers and defenders, and Latavius Murray is gone. Andrew Luck just trying to not let the Raiders get to 30 or get to 80 points. But will he be able to do it? Just looking to kill some clock and move the ball a little bit here. But Tyvon Branch has other ideas. And the Raiders will get to 80 points as Tyvon Branch takes this one to the end zone. Andrew Luck coming back out finds Darius Heyward-Bey, but only for actually a loss of 1. Andrew Luck looking over the middle, looking right, but goes down for the sack. Andrew Luck, 3rd and 16, just trying to pick up a first down, throwing it deep. Charles Woodson bats it into the hands of Mike Jenkins. And that's Jenkins' 3rd interception. Jenkins having a great game. But the ball was essentially just kneeled out after a huge run by Latavius Murray. And that would do it. A brutal beatdown by the Raiders on the Colts. This game was a little ridiculous, I do have to say that. I don't know. You guys saw my slider sets in the first game or the first video. So I don't quite know what went on. I'm going to play a couple other games just to see if it evens out. If it doesn't, if picks continue to be 11 interceptions per game, then I might have to do something. But maybe this was just a fluke game. I have no idea. Hopefully it was just a fluke game and I won't have to do too much messing with the sliders. But you never know. Hopefully I can get it figured out and this can become more of a competitive series, because we obviously know 83-13 games don't happen in the NFL. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and let me know what you guys think I should do to fix this, or just keep playing. Catch you guys later. Peace out.